Do you use TubeBuddy to make your thumbnails on YouTube? I haven't seen it every time. However, there's been a few times when I'm uploading a video and on that upload screen, I don't see the TubeBuddy button. If you're one of those people, just take a deep breath, relax, because what you should do is just complete the steps that you can on that upload screen and then schedule the video for a later time and date. After you've done that, you can go to your YouTube studio and then channel videos and then edit the video that you want to create a thumbnail, and then the button will be there. I'm not sure why it's not showing up sometimes, but if you're in that situation where you're wondering where it is, just take a deep breath, finish the steps you can on that upload screen, and then you'll be able to complete your editing after it's already been published or scheduled. If you have any other questions, please leave them in the comments below. And to never miss out on one of our videos, please make sure you subscribe to our channel and click on that bell so you're notified when a new video is uploaded. For one-to-one training or just to support our content, please click above and connect with us on our Patreon page. Thanks so much.